My name is Wendy. I come from Indonesia. I'm a teacher and it's my own company.
Oh, okay.
Wow. What do you teach? What subject?
It's so many subjects. Maybe like mathematics, reading, in English, physics. For maybe in Indonesia, name Sekolah Dasar. I don't know in America. Maybe same with elementary school.
Elementary
right?
school.
Mm-hmm. So young kids.
Yes, so young kids.
Mm.
So you and you yourself look fairly young. So you're a young entrepreneur. It sounds like a teacher.
Yes, I'm young entrepreneur. My age is 27 years old.
Is this the first business you've opened, or
yes, this is the first business I opened. It was in December 2012. December.
It's pretty new.
Yes, it's very new.
Mm-hmm.
Because Indonesia now is a grow economy.
Did you write a business plan before you started your school?
I don't have a business plan because I'm from major in electrical engineering. But now I'm trying to learn by doing.
Well, thank you, Wendy. It was nice talking to you. Thank you so much for
calling.
Thank
you very much. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.